These are one of the community members splitting the poles for the house. They're working hard to make sure that the house